This airplane actually is a little bit tricky to land, and it flies a lot like a fighter.
Oh, okay.
As far as the controls, the dual wing really doesn't make any difference when it handles. Okay. It's just heavy on the controls, which actually helped him learn to transition to bombers and stuff like
that. Yeah, okay.
Because the controls being a bit. I fly an Airbus, which is just the exact opposite.
Oh, okay.
Everything is automatic. So
yeah,
I fly for U.S. Airways.
Oh wow.
So
this is almost like a creation.
This is my
fun. Yeah, this is my game.